bump. Now look out, puck team free right in front of Chance with a big save of the rebound. Another save by Mrazek, and he's on top of that puck. And a huge hit in front by Tootoo, and he's going to drop the gloves with Desbiens, and he is just hammered away. Guillaume Desbiens made the mistake of coming up and wanting to fight Tootoo, and boy, he paid for it.
Yep, I think Desbiens is cut. Tootoo just leveled him. It was not a penalty. Desbiens taking the umbrage at it. Came up, dropped his gloves, and Tootoo was just waiting for him. And dropped him really with one punch. Desbiens off to the off for repairs, Bob.
Oh, they love this guy, don't they? How can you not? The charisma he plays with, the personality. Boy, I'll tell you, Tootoo just hammered Desbiens. He hit him with two or three huge right hands. They're showing the replay.